Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Options Trader Today. So today in this video I will tell you how the silver price has moved in the last week and how the silver price can move in the next week. See, if you look at this chart, what you can see that the silver price is moving volatile as well as it has made a M pattern. Okay, so before that you can see a U pattern here also, and you can see a U pattern here also. So what we can see, suppose if the price goes above a level of around 26.855, then we can see it can, the trend has changed and it can go further upside. But till the time if it stays below a level of 23.898, then we are on the bearish side of the silver. Okay, you can check my previous video also where I have told categorically where the price, if it stays below a level of 23.94, it can go further low, and I have told you that it can touch a level of 22 also. Okay, and if you have any doubt regarding silver position, you can mail me at stockmarkettradinglive@gmail.com or a mail ID I have given in the description. Please watch the full video, then you will understand how this technical is working. And if you wish to join my Telegram channel, link I have given in the description. See, if you look at this trend of the silver, you can see that there is a huge volatile, but the market is moving in a particular range of low, that is around 21.93, okay, 21.65, and a high point at around 30. So this is from around June, as of 24th of July, and now we can see the month of September, okay, 21, the price is moving in this particular range only. So what we have to see, that if the price stays above a level of 28, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 30, all-time high, okay, or what it can do, the 2 years high, okay, or if it goes below a level of 22, then it can go and touch a level of 21.659, okay. So as of now we can see that there is a trend following a downside. Okay, suppose if the price stays above this level, okay, 22.677, chances are high it can go and touch a level of 23.180. okay, if the price stays above a level of 22.842, okay, and because now it is trading around 22.662, chances are high if it goes above this level, then it can touch a level of 22.884, and from there we can see a level of 23.138. suppose if the price stays above this level, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 23.307, and if it stays more above this level, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 23.644. okay, and if it goes above this level, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 23.898. okay, and once this price comes close to this level, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 24.278, and from there we can see a level of 24.785. okay, and 24.785 is already tested twice, so chances will be very high we can see a level of 24.827, and it can go to a level of 25 also, and further high also, because these levels are already tested twice, so chances are it can go and touch a level of 25.5545, and can go to a level of 26 also. Okay, if the price didn't go above this level, okay, and if the price goes below a level of 22.420, then chances are high it can go and touch a level of 22.039. okay, and we have seen that these levels around this level is already it is very close, that if it goes below this level, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 21.870, okay, which is a strong support. Okay, and then if it can bounce back from that level, or suppose if it cross that level, then we can see a level of 21.659, again a strong support. Once these two supports are crossed, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 19.696, or it can go to a level of 19.465. okay, this is what, so what we have to understand here is that suppose if the price, but the trend is continuously, we can see a downtrend since May. Okay, we can see the trend of silver is continuously down. Till the time it didn't cross a level of 26, we can say that if it is below around 25, then we can see yes it can go and touch a level of 21.688 also if it sustain below a level of 21.857. okay, suppose if the price now trading at 22.660, if it goes below a level of 22.297, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 21.920, and if it goes more below this level, it can go and touch a level of 21.668. okay, and once this level is crossed, there is a probability if it comes close to if it comes close to this level 21.65, it can bounce back from this level. Okay, or suppose if it bounce back and again if it comes close to this level, and then there is a probability it can break down to 19.888, and from there we can see a level of 18.401. okay, so any doubt you can mail me, you can book appointment also, we can discuss few psychological points also, whether trader make mistakes. And I always suggest, please, once your profit 100% profit comes down to 80, exit the trade for the day. Or you, if you made a loss of around 1% of traded capital, please, so that you can trade properly in the next day. So any doubt you can mail me. So hope you like the video, and if you like the video, please give a thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe it. Thank you.